surprised. I mean, I expect more. And I expect it to start here very soon.
Dr. Ben Carson says he expects terrorist bombings here in the U.S. very soon because of what he calls our weak borders and lax immigration policies.
Well, we are sitting ducks in a way. And what we have to really start doing is thinking about what can we do to stop this?
Carson says the threat is not just to the south, but also at the Canadian border.
Justin Trudeau has brought in tens of thousands of Syrian refugees, and of course they're going to be infiltrated with terrorists, and they're going to be looking for easy ways to get down here.
Carson says there should be much more scrutiny of passports and visas, and no one should be allowed in without a good reason.
It's not that I want to be exclusive, but I want to be safe. I want to keep the American people safe. And we are at war, whether we're willing to admit it or not. They're at war with us. And, you know, we need to alter the way that we look at things.
In addition to tightening borders and better vetting of immigrants, Carson says we need to take action, including cyber espionage.
And we need to engage in cyber warfare, including destroying their servers.
I ask him if he thinks the Obama administration is not doing a good job fighting terrorism.
A couple of months ago, President Obama said ISIS is not an existential threat to us. What planet is he living on?
Carson says he is not regretful at dropping out of the race for president, that he still talks regularly to Donald Trump, whom he endorsed. I ask him if Trump has broached the idea of Carson being his running mate.
We've had talks and we've decided that we both want to save the country and that we'll work together to do that.
To save the country, Carson says government has to have the will to act forcefully, without fear of criticism over political correctness.
And I hope it doesn't require thousands of dead Americans before we have the will to do it.